So welcome back to the course. So in this lecture, we are going to see about the features of ST microelectronic boards, development boards. If you are a total beginner, or if you are looking for some ARM-based microcontroller boards, then I would suggest NUCLEO F446RE board, because it is a very low cost. It costs around 1500 when compared to other ARM boards. So in this course, I have chosen this NUCLEO F446RE board, which is based on STM32F4X family of microcontroller. So before selecting the any development board, we need to consider three important factors. First factor is about documentation and source code, that is documentation and code support. And second thing is about debugger and programmer. And third important thing is about the size of RAM. So the important feature of ST microelectronic is that ST actually maintains all the documentation and code support. Here you can see code support, and it will provide you all the user manuals. So if you go to this web page, you can find all the details of documentation, application notes, data sheets, reference manuals, sample code. So everything you can able to get. And other important feature is that this board has onboard ST link debugger and programmer. See here at the top of the board is a debugger. So this debugger is the ST link. This complete part is the ST link debugger and programmer. So this component is really important for embedded programming, because debugging is very essential and you should always have an onboard debugger. And third important feature is about the size of flash memory. So this microcontroller, this board is based on STM32F44RE microcontroller. So just Google it. So go to this web page. So this is the ARM Cortex M4 core with digital signal processor along with the floating point unit. The memory size is 512 KB flash and the frequency is 180 megahertz. So these are the features of this particular microcontroller. And also this microcontroller, that is STM32F4X based microcontroller, they will support almost all the peripherals. So for this reason, I have chosen NUCLEO F446RE board. So let's look into the features of NUCLEO board. So this NUCLEO board is Arduino compatible. That is, it supports Arduino and ST Morpho connectivity. And you can interface Arduino Shield onto this hardware. And the important thing is, it does not come with any sensor. That is, you don't find any sensor here. And also, you don't find much LEDs in this board. Only one LED is present. And also, we have two buttons. The black one is the reset button. And this blue one is the user button. And this board does not come with onboard external oscillator. So the important feature of this board is it has a virtual COM port. The major advantage of this board is this has virtual COM port. So that means when you connect your NUCLEO board to the PC, it will enumerate as a virtual port. Now the board is connected to PC. Just open device manager here and you can see my NUCLEO port is actually enumerated as a COM 3 port. So that means we can communicate to the board over the UART by just connecting by Nucleo board to the PC without using any external USB to UART converter dongle. So next lecture we will see how to install ST link drivers and also to upgrade ST link firmware. Thank you.